Another day, another game. Let's see what's this about. So we have four players: OG, General Caesar, Hyper Pato, something like that. So let's check this out. And me, Red. So I'm going to start watching this from the perspective of OG, because he ends up crushing this guy, Hyper Pato. Hyper Pato! Hyper Pato! OG BG, I don't know what the hell that means. So, let me fast forward so we don't waste time on nonsense. Okay, let's see what this Hyper Pato is doing. He just blitzed himself. The general was just chilling there. And I myself just... Okay, so Hyper Pato decrypted OG. And OG made some anti-air, because Hyper Pato is well known for rushing with bombing attacks. He makes air every time, no change with his shitty tactics. There he goes. Now, as OG knows how this guy plays, well, his soul didn't... I just paused it for a second. He hadn't had enough of a soul to sustain himself. Just the moment OG sent the reconnaissance, he realized, crap, my tactics is no longer working. And he just gave up, even though he had four admins. What a loser. Let's continue. So now it's me trying to bomb those admins so that this orgy guy doesn't get an easy grab of it. He's trying to grab and capture it. I did bomb successfully those admins. There we go. So I already have enough 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 admins. And I'm trying to prep myself for OG to attack me. Now OG captured this sector. He has 1 admin, 2, 3. 3 admins. I have an edge so far. And this guy, I don't know what he's doing. Just 6 admins. Actually 7 admins. And he has a lot of depots. Since OG has 2 sectors, we need to focus on this guy. And he plays not so bad, but he's not the best either, so he's an average. Now, let's see what happens. Let's fast forward. OG has a camouflage. I have a decryption on him. Okay. So he's trying to make as many admins as you can see here. And General Caesar is trying to artillery his depots, which he got a few, but there wasn't much left in them anyway. Now, okay, OG just killed my Pershing tank. He's making more tanks towards me. Now, me realizing that, I just don't fall back. I'm just gonna collect and crash this guy. So right now, we have almost about the equivalent amount of admins. Just about, because he spread it out throughout his sector. I have it in one place, which is also not good, because if it gets bombed, all of them die. So now I'm moving in towards him. Let's see from my perspective. OG gets crashed here. He keeps making those cheap infantries to distract my tanks in the hopes that he buys some time that he can then create massive amounts of tanks in response, but I don't give him that chance. So my goal is to obliterate as many admins as he has to weaken his economy, so I have a winning chance. While this guy builds crazy, crazy amounts of admins, look, more than both of us combined. But this guy is not a very good player, so I don't think of him too much. Now, here we go. He's trying to finish my tanks before anything happens to his admins, but I don't let that chance slide away. So I come in, I crush as many admins. Very good. Very good. So he crushes all my units, but he only has 4 admins left so far. And this sector is dead because this guy finished it. Now he stays back because he has nothing else to do but to hope he can rebuild his economy. Now the main threat is this guy now. He has built so many admins. He also artilleries me quite a bit. And I tried to kill as many as I could. 2 left. So now, me realizing this guy has so much economical strength that without taking him out in a very slicky way, there's no way I can win. So I try and do the bombing. I collect all these units. I go around them because I see no other units here. And this is what happens to them. Let's watch it from General Caesar's perspective. Now he catches on to the stupid mistake he has made. There he goes. And there I go. Let's watch how this beautiful bombing happens. There. This unit die. Beautifully, kamikaze style, kills these other remaining ones. Very beautiful. There we go, the last kamikaze. Perfection, and this kamikaze kills that. So now, if you compare what he has left with, in terms of, and this is how much I have, and this is how much this guy has. So he's actually rebuilding not too badly. So I neutralize this guy in the meantime until he rebuilds. I just have to move on to this guy before he can do anything about it. Let me fast forward. So I tried to take out his artillery first because it's too much. There, I take it out. Nice. I take out all his buildings. And then it's time to concentrate on this guy because he's already rebuilding pretty good. Because he's rebuilding tanks as well. Oh, there we go. So I did the same thing towards him by bombing all his admins. There we go, the last 4 here. Nicely done. So he has about 3-4 admins left. He loses his hope because I move all those crazy tanks towards him. Also fighter bombers to attack his tanks. And I keep sending those fighter bombers. There we go. OG lost his soul. He has no much effort and emotional stability left to continue because he was done. Time to look at this guy. He rebuilt pretty quickly too. But I still have a slight edge with admins. Plus skills. My skills, even with him having more admins, my skills would overthrow his ability to fight me. So that's a plus for me. Now, with him I take it easy. I just like to have him breathe a little bit. He ends up starting to build a lot of artillery units as usual because he likes that camping style of the game. So I clear out this area. Then he starts to artillery me. There we go, he artilleries me. We have about the same amount of admins. Maybe I have slightly more, but he keeps building it up. But then I build here a bunch of admins because I have that sector to myself. So he keeps building in one sector. Just gonna fast forward because this is boring. There we go. He keeps building and building and building. Puts a radio silence. He tries to bomb this section, which doesn't matter too much to me. You got three buildings down. Amazing job, Caesar. You got three buildings and all your air units died. And then I show him this so he like looks at it and realizes he has no chance. I point out myself towards this. But this guy seems like he's so pretty intact. He's so confident. He's so confident that he can make anything happen. So then I'm like, okay, if you want, let's do it. So in response to his artillery units, because I have so much money, I don't care anymore. I build massive, massive amounts of artillery in response to him. There we are. So the moment I see him, there, those units are crashed. There, another boot. And then he realizes, oh crap, how did I lose so much so quickly? Suddenly his confidence becomes sissy confidence. He gives up. He gives up everything and loses like a sucker. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And learned something. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and turn on the notification bell to watch more of these videos as they come up. Thank you.